Okay guys, this is an Island Workshop quick tip. If you're in a workshop and you've got some rough stock, it's rough sawn, and this particular board is really quite gnarly. It's got a bow in it, it's got a twist, it's got a curve, it's really pretty knackered. Now, I'm lucky enough to have a planer thicknesses, as you've seen us use in the workshop before. But basically what I want out of this timber, I only want some 95mm stock out of this, so for me to put this whole thing through the planer thicknesser, it's just going to wear out my blades. I don't need this extra strip here, so what I'm going to do, I also need to get a straight edge on the edges here, okay? So what I'm going to do, I'm actually going to run this through my table saw, but obviously we won't have a straight edge, so I'm going to run it through with my straight edge like this, and then we're going to turn the board round and then that straight up without the need for the planer. So we'll go ahead and we'll show you how we do it. Okay, so now I've got this down to 130mm. My finished size is 95mm, okay? But we've got, this is a lot better to work with. We've got a couple of relatively straight edges. What I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna rip it down to about 100mm, which gives us 2.5mm either side to play with. So we're gonna take it down to 100mm and then we'll plane it up, okay? It'll be a lot easier on the machine, it'll be a lot easier on the blades. So let's get that done. Okay, what I'm actually going to do now is, this end here really is all over the place. Even once it's planed up and put through the thicknesser, it's going to be awkward. So I'm going to cut this off about here and waste this. This can go in the scrap wood bin or the fire bin. So let's go and do that. Okay, so because it's a real big sort of bone in this piece of timber, as you can see, pretty nice flat with that, we want it to cut like this. We don't want it to cut like that, because when the saw goes through, it's going to collapse against the blade and it will pinch the blade, and we don't want that. What we want is for the waste of this. Make sure you wear glasses for something like this, because it could be a bit dangerous. Okay, so that's pretty good, and that's ready for us now to put through the planer, put through the thicknesser. It's still going to be a bit of a dog to mill up this, because it's a pretty gnarly piece of timber, but it'll be a lot better than trying to put a whole 150mm thick board through. I only need 95mm, so be able to work with this a lot easier. What I might actually do is have a look, figure out where I'm going to need to cut this, and actually chop it in half and then run it through as two separate pieces, because there is one heck of a bow in this piece here, so give it a go. So that is your Island Workshop quick tip, okay? Poor man's planer. That's if you've got a table saw. So if you like this video, please click the thumbs up, leave a comment, and think about subscribing. We put out regular woodworking videos with laser cutting, quick tips, project videos and more. So see you next time guys, we're the Island Workshop.